convicted serial killer who killed 10 women in Florida has just been executed. Official word came moments before we went on the air. The Supreme Court denied a final appeal from 65-year-old Bobby Joe Long. The planned 6 p.m. execution was delayed slightly while the justices considered the case. Long was convicted of raping dozens of women and killing 10 Tampa Bay women in 8 months in 1984. He's the first death warrant signed by Governor Ron DeSantis since he took office in January.